Oh, it's only you, Spider-Man. We thought you might be the Punisher. We're trying to kill him.
Aw, tell me, you hurt my feelings. Anyway, I'm here for Electro. I heard he broke out of jail. Cage, aren't you? The one they call the Hero of Harlem.
Hey, you're the real hero, Spider-Man. I just try to help out where I can.
I'd like to stay and talk some more, but I've got to go meet Daredevil.
Alright, lads. We know someone's been targeting us lately. We know it's not Fisk, because he's too busy with his campaign. We know it's not the Daredevil, because the guy we found was full of lead, and Daredevil don't use no guns. Now, we're thinking it's either Tombstone or the Hammerhead, so be prepared. We're going to war, lads.
So you think you know what war is, huh?
Is this chump think he is?
I'm the Punisher, and if you want war, I'll give it to you. That all you got? Come on!
I've been studying the Punisher's moves, and I found out he's only targeting the Irish gangs right now, and I know where their last hideout is. Well then, let's go stop him before he turns the whole city into a war zone.
Frank, what is this? What's going on? Where's Spider-Man?
Oh, good. You're finally awake. Well, now, you gotta make a choice. You wanna stop me? Try to save this scum? Or are you gonna let me do what I gotta do? Don't worry about Spider-Man. I know he's just a kid. He doesn't understand like we do. Not yet. But you, you're just a half measure. You go around beating up these thugs with your sticks like you're on a playground.
You were in the military, weren't you? Don't you believe in justice? In the law?
Are you hearing yourself? This isn't no fairy tale where you get to beat up the criminals and lock them up for good. They get out every time and do the same thing. You hit them and they get back up. I hit them and they stay down.
What about redemption, Frank? What about a chance? A chance to try to do better?
A chance, huh? Well, my family didn't get a chance. And scum like him sure don't deserve one.
Now you got a choice. Kill me or let him die.
What kind of choice is that?
The one I make every time I pull the trigger.
Mr. Castle, I have more intel for you.
Yeah, I don't think so. I'm not using any more of your intel. I know what you've been trying to do. You're working for Kingpin. You're trying to get me to take out all his competition. Well, it ain't happening. I took them out, yeah, but he's next. Tell your boss I'm coming for him.
Sir, the Punisher is on to us. He said that he's coming for you next. Perhaps you should go to one of your other locations?
That won't be necessary, Wesley.
The Punisher is no more than a mercenary. So what do you do to kill a mercenary? You simply hire another one.
Tell one of the guards working for me in the raft to give Poindexter some weapons so he can escape.
Mm-hmm. So he really tied you up on a rooftop, shot a guy, and then shot you?
Yeah, pretty much. But my armor did protect me.
So, are we gonna give up?
No, of course not. We'll just have to re-strategize. We caught him by surprise, but we came in unprepared. This time, let's have a plan.
And also, about Castle. He started this whole crusade just to avenge his family. But now, he's gotten out of control. We have to take him down, but he's not a villain. I think he just needs help.